Okay, so here's what we're gonna do with this homegrown egg. Organic. We're going to smack it. Come on, a little more. And now we're going to carefully do this over our bowl. Come on, Iggy, come on. So open it slowly. So we got all the white out of that part. Now what we do, make sure that that doesn't go in, that'd be nasty. And separate it, just like this. It has malfunctioned before. So if you can't do it, if you've never done it, it'll be a first. So anyway, make sure that works and put it in a separate container. Now what we're going to do is wash off our hands really quick. Thank you for waiting for that. Perfect. This is an egg wash. It'll basically make it look like just super perfect. It basically gives it that perfect golden brown that everybody loves. So, you know, just get some egg wash and then put it all over. Nice big dose. Egg wash! Alright. I think that's okay. Alright. And now we'll put it in the oven. And one second. This. Ooh, that's hot. That is hot. Carefully. And we got this, guys. Almost got it. Done. Now all that's left to do, set the timer. I'm gonna say 30 minutes. Done. Now all we have to do is wait 30 minutes for the pie to come out.